Next example, I would like to paint a scenario. You've been to mall. Some of these malls are very, sometime, you know, crowded, lot of people in the evening. Imagine you want to buy just one toothpaste or one soap. And ahead of you, there are three, four people. Have you come across such scenario? And the lady in front of me is having 40, 50 items. And at the checkout counter, at the POS, point of sell, you know, the person will take out each item from the cart and scan it. The barcode is there and scan it. Now it takes some time, isn't it? Sometime 10 minutes, 15 minutes, and you feel frustrated. You know, I just want to buy one Lux. And you will say, oh, forget about mall, I'll go to Kirana shop. Right? Now, I'm giving you this scenario so you will appreciate how we can do this using IoT. How RFID technology and the internet technology can help us in the mall.